Each year, the controversy continues to grow surrounding the celebration of Columbus Day. Native American groups and their supporters gathered for a rally this morning on the north side in support of a new holiday, Indigenous Peoples Day.
Each October, when Columbus is honored, it further diminishes and erases Native people, their history, and their culture.
Is it really to honor Indigenous people, or is it just to dishonor Columbus? There's 364 other opportunities. Why must it be on our day?
Italian American groups have been fighting the changing perception of the explorer. Following protests last year, the city took down the Columbus statues, prompting a lawsuit this summer by the Joint Civic Committee of Italian Americans.
Columbus opened the door of exploration into the new world, and you know, it's not just Italian Americans or Italians that have benefited from this.
More than 100 cities in a number of states now observe Indigenous Peoples Day. Chicago and Illinois still celebrate Columbus Day. Alderwoman Maria Haddon is working on making Indigenous Peoples Day a holiday in the city.
What we are asking for is to begin this process of reconciliation. We've got to recognize harms that were caused. We've got to acknowledge the history, right? What Columbus Day means.
Supporters of Indigenous Peoples Day are hopeful that very soon Columbus Day will be a holiday of the past